Olympio Metals MD Sean Delaney joins me today. Sean, how are you?
Good, thanks, Jonathan. Thanks for having me on.
Sean, you've had some good news out today. Can you bring us up to speed on what's going on with the aircore drilling results?
Yeah, we have. Thanks, Jonathan. Yes, our first announcement for the year. We've just announced the results for the first batch of the aircore drilling that we've done at Walloway. So just 18 holes, just focusing on a couple of the magnetic anomalies that we've defined from the mag survey that we did last year, so W2 and W6. So yeah, look, this was just a scout sort of drilling program, if you like, with a small aircore rig, just being able to zip around the paddocks there. Jim McLeod's got a little aircore rig on the back of a Land Cruiser. So yeah, we had some very nice results, up to 5,000 ppm TREO and some nice niobium numbers in there, up to 1,500 ppm. So yeah, look, we're very encouraged by the sort of first pass and these results from this first few holes. We still have another 36 or 7 holes, results from another 36 or 7 holes to come out in the next 2 or 3 weeks from the rest of the program that we completed in November and December last year.
Now, you did mention in the announcement that you've only just scratched the surface. How much more work is there to be done at Walloway, and what can we expect?
Yeah, look at this. As I said, this was really just about testing the theory that we think this is a carbonatite-hosted, rare earths project, and the Walloway carbonatite is one of the sort of 8 known carbonatites in Australia. It's been known about for 50 years, but never been tested for rare earths. So all this area has really been previously diamond exploration ground. So this is, yeah, I guess just about testing the theory that these are a primary source and the carbonatites are the source of the rare earths. So I think from these early results, we've proven that, even though we've only done very shallow holes with the little aircore rig. So really just got to assess these results and the rest of the holes, and then decide where the best targets for deeper drilling are at Walloway.
So what can investors expect at Walloway, I guess, over the next 3 to 6 months?
Yeah, well, like I said, we'll announce the rest of the other 37 holes, the results from those, in the next 2 to 3 weeks, or as soon as we receive them from the labs. So we've got a Yanyeri prospect to the north of Walloway, which we pegged. So this Walloway project is 100% ours. We have Yanyeri carbonatite target there. So we've got plenty of exciting targets to work on over this coming year.
And you're going to be busy because you're working on your Cadillac Lithium Project in James Bay as well, that you acquired last year. What's going on there?
Yeah, but yeah, look at that. I mean, the lithium space it's pretty tough right now as the sentiment is poor. But yeah, we're just going through our approvals process for our Cadillac project, which is just out of Val-d'Or. So it's a great location. It's not quite as far north as James Bay, but because it's just out of Val-d'Or, so there's infrastructure already there. There's roads in place, so it really is a great location. We're just going through our approvals to start our first drilling program there. So hopefully we'll have some news once those approvals are granted. It's in the middle of winter there, but they're very used to drilling in the winter conditions. The Canadians and the sort of swamps are frozen, so they can drive across them. So they're very well equipped for drilling in minus 30 and minus 40. So totally different from Western Australia conditions. But yeah, looking forward to updating the market on some news once we get approvals in place to do our first drilling program at the Cadillac Lithium Project.
Do you have a timeline on that at all?
Look, as I say, we started the approvals process in November, so it's very close, but obviously we're just waiting for the final tick off. But we've pre-booked the drilling company, the drilling rig. So it's a matter of weeks. It's very close. A matter of weeks away.
So you're working in WA, you've got the James Bay project going on as well. How are you spreading yourself so thin?
Oh well, we've got our lithium joint venture with Liontown and our Mulwarrie project. So that's sort of a great result for us. They're looking after that, so their technical expertise and resources are being used there. We've got the South Australian project, the Walloway, which I guess our geologists are focused on, and in Cadillac, we're using Explorelogic, so we're using local contractors, which provide the full sort of service for geology, logistics, approvals. And so, yeah, Explorelogic and Susie Tremblay is our young lithium geologist over there. So we're going okay with that, spreading our resources between our three projects.
Yeah, it sounds like you're doing pretty well. Obviously, the announcement today was a good one. Sean, good luck with the work program coming up, and thanks for joining us.
Great. Thanks for having me on, Jonathan.